My name is Natalia Duarte.
My name is Malik Morris.
O meu nome é Eva dos Santos.
My name is Olivia Robinson.
Meu nome é Dimas Marcolino Cicunini, sou de Curitiba, Brasil. Eu estou indo para Community College do Bristol.
I am a first generation in college.
Fui a primeira da minha família a entrar no colégio.
Sim, sou a primeira geração.
I am a Bristol alum and my mother also went to Bristol Community College.
Eu vim ao colégio em 1990.
I'm a freshman here at BCC.
I am an ESL student.
My dad was actually born and raised in Fall River, Massachusetts, but my mom was born in São Miguel Azores, and when she was younger, came over to the United States. Prior to coming to Bristol Community College, my mom actually worked as a waitress. At the same time, my dad was going to school and working, and they both had my brother, who was about 3 or 4 at the time. So my mom had a conversation with my dad because she was interested in trying something a little bit different. So they looked into their options, but Bristol Community College made the most sense because they had a great nursing program. And she, again, was a first generation college student, so she didn't know where to start.
Nós temos estudantes que vêm de várias idades, nós temos estudantes que trabalham, 3, 4, estudantes que são pais. E o Bristol é um lugar ideal para aquele que quer começar a sua carreira na universidade. Tem todo o suporte aqui no colégio para começar e depois ir ao além, para transferir para outra universidade, se é o gosto do estudante.
Bristol Community College 100% tries to meet students where they are. The Multicultural Student Center here on campus is also a great resource for people that, you know, want to feel heard. They want to feel like they are among the same population as the rest of the students, and it helps them kind of, again, just kind of test the waters and get involved, especially with a body of students who feel the same way.
I'm always in the Multicultural Center, regardless. That's just where I'll go and do my homework there. I'll go there just to like chill, hang out, we can watch TV in there, you know what I mean? It's always open for people to just walk in. That's the great thing about it. There's computers in there for people, anybody to go in and do their work, and it's just like, this couch is a place for you to just chill.
Especially being a first generation student, coming back to school, especially when you have a kid at home and your husband's working and going to school himself, that can be intimidating and overwhelming, especially if you don't know the answers or you don't even know how to begin. But I think Bristol Community College has this kind of unique environment that makes students feel welcomed and makes students feel supported. Even if they don't necessarily have that confidence in themselves, Bristol Community College helps reinforce that confidence.
Se você quiser vir em Bristol Community College, você não vai se arrepender. Vai ser uma experiência única, vai ser bom para o seu aprendizado e espero que você goste.
A vida fica mais fácil, você paga menos para colégio e você se forma mais rápido.
Seja bem-vindo ao colégio do Bristol. O meu nome é Eva dos Santos, eu sou a diretora do programa Tutrio e estou aqui para ajudar naquilo que for necessário.
Esse lugar aqui é ótimo, eu gosto desse lugar bastante. Recomendo para todos vocês, um thumbs up.
Welcome to Bristol Community College.
Welcome to Bristol Community College.
Seja bem-vindo a Bristol Community College.